Chino, are you recording?
No.
You should have been.
You guys pay attention to what he said?
Not really, no.
Wow.
Can't pay attention when people are constantly talking on their microphones.
Transporter.
I can be a transporter.
No, it only has to be one.
Oh. Let's see, borrow a hacking rig.
Ooh.
I guess I'll be the transporter then.
No, I'm the transporter.
Dang it. Okay. I'll be a decoy. Alright. Ready to go. Let's get this show on the road. Here we go. Another exciting episode.
Here we go! It's fucking bright as fuck outside. That's great. Somebody crash.
Yeah, whoever decided to knock down a telephone pole.
That wasn't me.
Pretty much put a roadblock up.
Oh. The fucker came out of nowhere.
This is daytime.
Oh, it is freaking bright.
Yo, what the fuck? This man is decked out.
Oh, snap. That's a badass. It's like the A-Team van, but white. So are we all going in there, or what are we doing?
Yes, everybody is in the van.
Alright. I call shotgun.
Oh, man.
What the heck?
In my car?
Dude, you should have hit it to the train tracks. So the train could come and hit it.
Wow.
I wasn't thinking something fucked up like that.
You guys can open the door. How do you guys do that? Is that when you guys like shoot or something?
Hey Chinu, Chinong, do you have Chao on your
Oh, you know, guy? I'm back on.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what happened there.
Huh. So there's gonna be three black vans?
And we are driving the black van?
We will see. Take out the rival high school.
Put on your masks.
Check out this new SMG gun.
Hold on, wait for everybody.
Yep.
I am now recording. At least awesome. I think I am.
I'm ready.
Somebody blow up the car.
This new gun is pretty good.
What are you guys shooting at?
There's people down the alley.
Hey, there's guys... There has to be guys up top somewhere. There might be guys on top of this building right next to me.
There's a guy over there on the bridge. Bro, you need to turn that off.
Oh shit. Oh.
Oh, you died?
Oh my god. That's awesome.
You're lucky I decided to stop recording right after or right before you died.
Try again. Restart.
Right trigger.
Guys, made me waste like 300 bullets.
Bullets. That's how the game plays. It's okay.
Dang, start over here. Fuck.
Oh, we have to drive all the way over there again. So we don't all have to go in the van, right? We can take cars.
Yeah, we all have to be in the van.
Oh, we all have to. Damn it. All right. Let's do this. Alright, no more dying. Hey, you and your pink gun, dude.
And isn't that like a $6,000 skin?
So? I just love how tiny the tires are for this car.
It'll buff out.
Yeah. That was so fake, dude. There's no way that car could just bump that van all the way over. We'd all be dead already.
Hey, look. We have the ISIS sign on the side of our van now.
Is that what it is?
No.
That's horrible.
Whoops.
Look like shit.
Put your freaking mask on, guys.
All right. This is already on.
Let's try not to die this time.
There you go.
That's one way to do it.
That's what I wanted someone to do earlier, but nobody did it.
They're behind the white trailer right there. There's two of them over there.
Throw a lava grenade down the corner.
Alright, I will.
Sorry, that was horrible.
Wow.
Oh, that brought down the trailer.
There you go.
Oh!
Don't die.
I did it. Oh.
Slow down. We need to rush. There's a guy up top somewhere.
Alright.
Oh, hide. So, there, Ming, they're at our they're at our 10 o'clock.
Fuck!
Up in the roof. I don't know if you could.
That
one. Both of you guys.
That was my fault.
Died.
That was my fault.
How about we have one team go into the front and one team go around?
Nah, we're fine. We're just making this fucking hard on ourselves.
We need to slow it down. Dude, that didn't even last as long as the van ride there.
Pretty sure that I'm wrecking the fuck out of him.
We should just let you go first.
That's why I wanted it, but you guys keep going first. And... another 200 bullets.
Bullets are cheap.
See, you guys have the wrong idea, because we're not going to be looking for a guy with a white mask.
What?
Okay.
You have a t-shirt for a mask.
I think this van's actually kind of pimped out.
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Just paint it black and it'll be the A-team van.
A-team rape van. Go, go, go!
I don't think there's a fucking back way. Wow.
Grenade!
Watch out, grenade.
There's a guy coming. Don't stand in the middle. What are you guys doing?
That's how we die.
Ow, ow, ow. Move.
There's one guy over here. I can see his feet. No. On his feet. Alright, let's go. How did he not die? That was like 5 bullets to his body.
Oh, that was a waste. Who the heck shot me?
Wow. Don't go over there anymore, dude.
Is that where you died earlier?
Yeah, because there's a guy on the stairs right next to you.
Alright. Now I know.
As soon as we enter the alley, there's guys over the roof.
Oh, shoot. You just toss grenades up there.
I thought I'm the one who usually...
No, like way out there in a far building sniping us.
Come on, make use of your maps, man. Being serious.
Totally. Alright, let's not fail this time.
All three of you guys died, it's my turn.
That's true. But you know, how come it always takes you like a second to run after we all run?
Because... I'm a lone wolf.
one man wolf pack.
This van is called a burrito.
Probably. Tried to run into you.
Yep.
Wow. What the heck?
I was trying to do what you knew did, but I think I got carried away.
I didn't press Y.
What did you press?
Why would you press Y?
Get in the car.
My bad, I'm sorry.
I pressed shoot. Hey, look, there's a bus stuck right there.
What would you press?
Maybe that bus will help us.
Get the approach again, Tiggs.
Yeah, you have to back up. And, okay,
there here we go. Somebody blow up the bus real quick.
I got this. Hey, back up.
I almost blew up both the buses.
Back up, I got this.
Now blow up the other car. Oh. Looks like it's blowed up. Who just got ran over?
I almost did.
Use the cover, guys. That's what it's for.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they picked this so that you can't go around.
Can I go inside the bus and shoot from in there?
You're gonna catch on fire.
Wait till we clear that alley to go.
Alright.
Hey, watch out, behind us.
Oh, they're coming around.
Yeah, there's another guy coming around.
You got him? I'm gonna toss a grenade over there.
Good luck with that.
I'm gonna bounce it off of the wall. Oh shit, move.
If you don't know how to throw a grenade, don't throw a grenade.
I'm surprised I didn't die.
I'm sorry.
There's no friendly fire. It's only if you blow up a car next to you.
Okay.
What are you guys trying to fucking blow up? You guys are fucking up my sniping aiming here.
There's people on the roof.
Yeah, there's a guy on the...
I killed the one that's right in the front.
See that vent right there? He's right behind it.
A vent up there?
Yeah.
Let me toss a grenade up there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Yes, I will. Got him.
Alright.
Wait.
Oh, shit. There's a sniper over there.
Who's gonna take him out?
Where is he?
I see him. Oh, he's dead. There's another dude on the roof. I got him. Or not.
Really? You just gonna come block me?
I think there's another guy on the roof.
Wow, who the fuck is shooting me?
Whoa, who the heck is shooting me? I think there's a guy on the roof.
That guy...
We can't fucking see them.
There has to be a guy right there, right above us.
These are for snakes, guys.
Bitch.
Hey, cover me. I'm gonna climb.
No.
All right, I took that guy out of the corner out. So okay. These guys are on the roof, way up there. You guys got snipers?
Yeah, I do.
I can't see them.
Oh, they're not on my map anymore.
He's on the left.
He's on the ground.
Is that him?
Gone. Dead.
All right.
Stay there. One person come with me. Don't get run over, that's the last thing we need.
Oh yeah.
Let's just go around.
Wait, I'm not in. Okay, go.
Let's go around, cause that bus is right there, dude.
Yeah, just go around. I don't think you're gonna make it through. Then you have to go park over there.
I didn't park like that.
That's no way to handle a server. He didn't plug it in.
So we're in this.
You guys have to leave the area. You guys have to get in the black van. Everyone in the black van. You guys have to go first.
What the heck, Cougar?
No, I had to stay in the area.
Hey, oh.
Go. Make them chase you guys.
Take your tires out. Come on, Ming.
I'm going.
Front.
Don't need to drive all complicated.
There's cars in front of you, blow dude.
Yeah, and they're coming from every corner.
Yeah, they're coming from everywhere.
Shoot the drivers, then they'll stop. Wow.
That's why you don't drive.
What the heck?
Dude, if you just let them pull up next to us, they're gonna freaking kill us.
Life happens.
About two people sit in the back of the van. One driver in the front.
Yeah, let's try that.
The driver was the one who died.
Oh.
No, I think it's fine with one person in the front, one person in the back shooting. Someone needs to protect the front side of the car.
Let me drive.
Well, at least we start here.
So,
just shoot the driver. That's all you guys have to do. You guys don't need to shoot the tires. Don't need to shoot the passengers. Just shoot the driver. Shoot the driver. The car will stop.
Be my guest, Chinu. What the heck? Get off of that. All right, let's go.
Great driving, Shinya.
But yeah, make sure you guys eat your food too. That's what it's there for.
Tell me how to live my life.
Do it!
I'll starve to death if I want to. Damn it.
My body, I'll do whatever I want with it.
Virtual body.
Good job. Keep going.
You think I'm playing?
I am there. Go to the place that it tells you to go to.
Go, go, go. Good job. Alright, we gotta destroy this thing.
Just put some sticky bomb on it.
I'll just rocket it.
I already put my sticky bomb on it. But you could just blow it up, I guess.
Holy All crap, right. It's gone. Good job, Shinyu. Yay, 26 grand.
Damn.
That's gross.
Smoking alone over here while you guys are over there.
D-class gang burrito.
D-class. That's the van we were just driving.
Oh, it lets you drive it. Cool.
Did you buy it?
Let's go. I like the tail lights on this car.
Yeah, it looks pretty sick.
And the big ass muffler.
What car?
The Zentorno. Holy crap. Wow.
Where are we going?
To Tugger's house, right?
Pretty sure we're going the wrong way.
Oh, don't hit me!
I was gonna go by the clothing store.
Do it, man. In the shop. Pop some tags.
Pop some tags.
Pimp suit.
I'll bet you'd be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Wow.
Now don't get too crazy about it, you hear?
Alright, that's good. Ready to go, bro?
Yeah, we can go.
Eat a bro go.
What did you buy?
Just a outfit.
Oh. All GQ'd.
I got tired of that suit I was wearing. Whoops, my bad.
It's alright, man. Got Geico.
Geico.
Suicide doors.
I invited you.
It's better than the suit, right?
Bought a pimp suit that you bought?
No.
Oh, you bought that outfit. Get shot or something, man?
Did I get shot?
Yeah, I invited you.
He needs to read his text message. Oh, he's coming in. Let's do this.
Hi, Jackie. Wow, this one's gonna be pretty challenging. I know we're gonna die on this one a lot.
Alright, we will see you next time.